The key to a great gumbo is a good roux. To make a good roux, you need to start with canola oil and all-purpose flour. You want to use equal parts of oil and flour. You heat up your oil to medium-high heat and slowly whisk in your all-purpose flour. You want to turn down the heat to a low temperature and start stirring it with a wooden spoon until the color is golden brown and the aroma is like nuts. After that, you can make a great gumbo.